Hello everybody and welcome to another War Thunder upcoming content video released today on the 1st of December on the Magach 7, which is a new tank for the Israeli Ground Forces tech tree with quite the distinct look to it with its upgraded turret. I don't know much about this vehicle, though I have seen people talk about it in the past when Israel was being fluffed around as a new nation in War Thunder. So the Magach 7 is one of the most advanced conversions of the US-built M60 tanks of the Cold War era. Old soldier gets new armor, meet the new Israeli main battle tank. The Magach 7C, it's an MBT for Israel of the 6th rank, features decent frontal protection, a punchy APFSDS round, but has mediocre mobility. And here's some history on the unit if you're interested in that. And then some screenshots of the actual vehicle in various camouflages, which that's a nice looking paint there. And a nice butt shot. It's got multiple machine guns, as you would come to expect from an Israeli tank. The Magach 7C, Hebrew for Ram, will appear in the hangars of Israeli tankers with the release of the next major update. The vehicle is basically a deeply improved Magach 6, with better protection and improved engine, capable of compensating for an improved weight. Instead of ERA boxes, now the cast turret and hull of the tank are covered with plates of combined armor. The toughest protection is located in the tank's front. The thick armor glazes of the tower are located at a rational angle, and the upper frontal part of the hull is covered by a massive overhead plate. Thus, the tank received good protection against chemical and some kinetic shells the tank may encounter in battle. A new 908 HP, or horsepower, engine and automatic transmission compensate the tank's mobility to a level approximately equal to the Magach 6. Taking into account the increased mass of the Magach 7, the dynamic characteristics of the tank are average, and its maximum speed does not exceed 30 miles per hour or 50 kilometers an hour, even on a perfectly smooth road. Ooh. The gun and the choice of shots remained the same as the Magach 6C, that is, in addition to the high explosive anti-tank, stock APFSDS, HESH, and smoke rounds, commanders will have the opportunity to research the M426 APFSDS shell, which is capable of destroying even some of the most advanced tanks in the game. The fire control system is also inherited from a previous generation, and it's quite comprehensive, featuring a laser rangefinder and a thermal device in the gunner's sight. And that's really all there is to say about the new Magach. We obviously got quite a few Magachs last update, just to fill in some gaps on Israel, and now we're getting a more advanced Magach. So I'm sure this is going to make some people very, very happy that have been playing the Israeli Ground Forces tree. And I mean, it looks interesting. It certainly looks interesting, that's for sure. I wouldn't say it looks pretty with that big old turret that it's got on it, but it's definitely an interesting M60 modification to see just how far they took the M60s and kept them around. So with that in mind, if you are a fan of the Israeli Ground Forces tech tree, Magach 7C is coming with the next major update. I'll see you guys in the next episode of upcoming content.